Djokovic forehand again.
And Monica, thinking that she's going to go to the open court, she really surprises her and goes back to